Two tips to get rid of hay fever and allergic rhinitis. Last one, you're never told. One, you're gonna make yourself a saline rinse because it's gonna reduce inflammation and help with that runny or stuffy nose caused by hay fever. Here's how it's done. One teaspoon of salt, one cup, add salt, boil kettle, add hot water to your salt, mix, and your saline solution is now ready. Next up, stand over a sink and wash your hands. Next up, you're gonna pour a little in your hand, close one nostril, sniff the solution up, and let it run. Two, it's time to take the saline rinse to the next level for maximum benefit. Because sniffing up that solution can be really difficult to do right. So try my NETI pot sinus rinse bottle. Because here's what you do, pour your saline solution into the bottle, simply pop it into your nostril like so, and then click this valve here. It shoots the liquid from the nasal passage out at the other end, and then repeat the other side. So give it a go to help with that stuffy or runny nose caused by hay fever. You can buy it from Amazon anywhere in the world. Links in the description and pinned comments.